Morning, guys. I am just currently walking the dog. He is having fun. He's literally like pulling me back and forth in every direction because we don't usually walk him. Well, my parents do when they go on walks, but usually we just let him in the backyard for like the morning bathroom break. So he's just walking back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. But it is 5:30 in the morning and we are just getting ready to leave. Walking him because we're leaving soon. Outfit of the day, flannel is from Garage, tight tops from Forever 21. I don't know if you can see my shorts, they are H&M. And then my shoes, I think are Reeboks, and they don't go with my outfit at all, but like yellow, and they're one of my heaviest shoes that I can actually wear to the airport, so I'm wearing them. Yeah. Okay, I'll check in when we get actually in the car. We're gonna start making our way back, because I think he's out of pee. TMI? Maybe? Probably. We are all loaded up.
Oh my goodness.
He loves it. Deep down, he loves it. And we're ready to go, except we're missing the parents, and he doesn't like when I drive. So.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Dad, there was a Costco back there.
Hey guys, okay, so I am, well, we are all in the car. We're waiting for the parents to check in. We are finally in San Diego. I haven't vlogged, like, actually talking to you guys since I left the house. I think I got a couple clips of the airplane and land. I got a couple clips here and there, but I never actually told you guys what we're doing since whatever. Why didn't... Because I'm making hand gestures. But we went to Jack in the Box and I had a sourdough Jack for lunch, did breakfast. It was weird because they're 3 hours behind here, so there's a little bit of a jet lag. Not really, let's be honest, but like there's still a little bit that we have to get used to. And then I've just passed out for the last 2 hours in the car. And on the plane, I watched each of Adeline. which was great. I got a couple clips of that too. And then I watched a cooking show with Jamie Oliver in Modern Family.
And then you might want to like blur that
Dan,
out.
What did you watch?
Fuck,
on the plane. You watched SpongeBob.
Good movie. I'll speak in like the second half.
So just waiting for them to check in, and then who knows what we're doing after.
Yeah,
okay, I'll check in with you guys later when we're doing something a little more interesting. Hey guys, so we are just chilling. Hmm? What? What? Wait, what were you gonna say? What were you gonna say?
He's gonna say play something.
So we are currently chilling in the room. The parents went to Costco to get some food.
Of course, Costco.
I'm rocking towel because we went to the pool for like an hour, not even. And then
20 minutes.
Alright, and then we came in, showered, I got dressed. Yes, I'm wearing the same shirt I wore 2 days ago. But I washed it, so there's no need to judge.
Okay? Watched it like twice. Mom watched the laundry dress in there.
So this is the room. We have a pull-out couch thing, a bed, another bed. And all the suitcases are there, and the TV and the bathroom is over there. And then there's a desk, which I'm sitting at with the computer and me. And then I'll show you the view. Mm-hmm. What am I supposed to do?
I'm just watching my iPad. Mom.
Yeah.
You watch it on my iPad?
Okay. So, this is our view. And if you look there, there we go, getting just to focus. There's flamingos. There's 4, 5, and a duck. Let's see how far I can zoom in. All done. Look. Ah, flamingos. Is this just a California thing? Because I know the hotel in Palm Springs has flamingos too, so there's like, California just have flamingos everywhere, because that's a pretty cool animal to have roaming the streets. We have geese. I'd rather have flamingos.
Fucking shit everywhere.
Flamingos just sit in the little pond. They're so cute. Okay, so I'm going to end this clip, and I'll check in when we eat dinner. We're going to eat something when my parents come back.
I actually pizza and French fries.
And then we're going to go out and explore. And then tomorrow, I think we're doing shopping or this boat tour. And then on Sunday, we're going to the zoo! You excited?
Yeah.
Excited?
I think we all want to go to the zoo.
Do you have, don't you ride yours to school every day?
We're gonna steal a unicorn.
Or a demented family. Okay, I'll talk to you later. Where?
To the left.
That's where I'm looking. Oh, I see it. Yep.
Is anyone over cheesecake?
I don't like cheesecake. No? That's a lot of fire.
I have fire, maybe they have meat.
Wants to be a cat.
I mean, what?
Everybody wants to be a cat.
Wants to be a cat.
bridge?
That's the boat. The ship.
Oh, we gotta go on one.
This is what we want, Lucy. Remember? A lot of shops here.
Are we gonna get out or no?
And we walked near the market.
Okay.